So originally I came to Wayland for football. I got the pleasure to play on the Pioneer football team for 2 years. Unfortunately got hurt in my sophomore season, and I thought that was the end of Wayland for me. And the people here, the community, the family that came with it just persuaded me to stay, and now I'm still here. There's something unique about understanding how chemical processes work, whether it's how gasoline works in a car or how my body functions chemically, to where I can just say, see something, understand, well, it works like this because of this mechanism or something like that. So with chemistry, we looked at binding affinity to certain DNA strands of tuberculosis. And there's a few implications that come along with that. We found that this binding protein, Rec A, seems to have preferential binding to certain areas of the tuberculosis genome. And that's been ongoing research. It was about 4 years before I came here, and it's being continued on by a few different students after I'm leaving as well. We made what are called EMSAs, which is a way to look at how well a protein binds to a certain strand of DNA based on how far it moves into what we call gels. So pretty much when we see DNA move further down into these gels, it's unbound, which means that Rec A, generally speaking, does not like binding to that, which in turn correlates to the possibility of genetic mutation along that section of DNA in tuberculosis. Or in other terms, if Rec A binds weakly, if this protein binds weakly when it's trying to repair, it's more likely that tuberculosis will become drug resistant during treatment. Once I graduate here at Wayland, I will be starting a position as a chemistry analyst at Uranco USA, which is a uranium enrichment company that is pretty much all over the world. So applying for the job actually starts back when I got my first internship there. Throughout that, I made more and more connections and I got more and more experience, to the point at which I had this slew of information and all of these connections to put forward and say, all right, this is why I would like to apply for the job of a chemistry analyst. I got the call about 2 weeks into the start of the semester, and they said, hey, we want to hire you as a chemistry analyst because we've seen your work ethic firsthand. We see on your resume you have internship experience, research experience, presentation experience. We know you're a hard worker, and that really turned into the ability to, you know, leave Wayland knowing that I've got a position available at a company and I've got a job secured and locked down, instead of stressing throughout the entire semester about where I'll be going after I graduate.